Hello, everybody. My name's PaulyPoe, and let's get this party started with some more Life is Strange. I got to turn on music. Where is it? Where is it? Where's the music? Is this the music? Was that called Hi-Fi? Wait, what?
It won't play without any power.
Why isn't it on? What? Where's the switch? Oh. Who turns off a power switch? I have never once turned off a power switch, and that's either good or bad.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play.
Search?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Power Girls, da-da-da-da-da, Freedom Eagle, da-da-da-da-da-da, whoops. I didn't mean to do that. She's a killer, yeah, okay. Try to look for a CD. Where is it? Oregon Coast. Okay.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Who's that? Oh, is that the girl that's missing? Also, where are your CDs, and where are they?
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Good thing I can rewind time! Woo! It doesn't help that... What just happened? It doesn't help that she doesn't tell me
like dirty laundry. Gross.
Where her CDs are. Are they on the table? Are they in your closet? Where are they?
This is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
I never recognized her.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Okay.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Hola. At least I found a CD. How was I supposed to know that was there? She's all like, go put on the music.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry. I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Oh, snap! Ah, that's Rachel Ember.
Rachel Ember. Her missing person posters
I don't know
all
if
over Blackwell.
There's a yeah, right or wrong.
I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So Rachel took my place! That's probably not a good thing to say.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. Yeah.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel
there's a list!
Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
What do you mean they're in denial?
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life.
My phone.
My dad, you. Rachel.
It's not important. It's never important.
Can you put on some music now?
No. I have to rummage through your things. Especially your trash can.
Who'd have thought Polly wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Yeah. Nobody wants to pay for a parking ticket.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Yeah, she just said that.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
Sure.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Okay. That was some range of emotion there. She's only got one CD. And it's country? That doesn't sound right.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe.
You're on your way.
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
420 blaze, screw it. I already searched everything, I think. It seems like I'm pretty much on my own. Oh, is this just inner music in my head now? Stuff.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Stuff.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Hipster!
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Oh, snap. Opposites attract.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
Floxetine. Okay, I was hoping it'd tell me, like, what it's for. I'm not a doctor. That was her room. Time to rummage everywhere else.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Are we just gonna barge into... Yeah, like... This is her mom's room. I'm just going to walk.
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
That bird just headbutted that window. Today.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa, Apocalypse Self...
Apocalypse Self-Help.
Sweet. David Mattson.
541-39-39-26. Hmm. Okay, what's up with the bird? Oh, we're not gonna check? Oh.
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Okay. Don't know how. Yeah. Yeah, of course there'll be consequences. There's a bird in the house.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Is this just trying to teach me that, like, I can, like, pretty much save lives?
Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
I don't know. Don't know who this guy is. Okay, I think I'm wasting my time. It's cool to explore and all that, but
so...
I feel like I could be here forever looking at very minute details. Such as this.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
Okay, time to go to the garage. Or at least explore a little bit of downstairs. Mail.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Sounds about right. Oh no! Okay. Thanks, but we're not friends. Good! I didn't want to! I didn't want to be your friend. I don't really want to read the bios. There's a lot of bios. I don't want to read them all. Oh my god.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
I'm gonna turn that off. Looks like a train wreck.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
What are you talking about?
Joyce works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Two Wells Diner. Wow. Just what I read. Cereal, milk, peanut butter... something. Chocolate? Cake, oil. Oil, bananas, toilet paper. Yeah, chocolate. Yay. Okay. Magazines. What is this? Stain?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
Hey, that's still pretty good. I mean, you know. Okay, so here's the garage. I'll explore, but not to the extent of, like, looking at every book. I'm sure I'm gonna miss something.
I can feel... William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
What is this? A rock?
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible.
It
now.
Looks like it's on cardboard. Of course it's gonna be invisible. You better be glad it exists. I don't wanna sit. Okay, so there's nothing really here. Okay, time to go to the garage. I gotta fix this old camera.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Should I?
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Okay. Now I can see where the consequences are gonna come in.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
He's ex-military. That explains why he would be strict, I guess. That's also not good.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
I gotta carry a gun, in case you know.
Yes, score.
That's not good. That means if you ever get in trouble with him, he's dead eye, like... How will that have a consequence? I literally opened up a cupboard.
There's a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
What do you mean you wonder why? It says right there. Placement of cameras.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues.
Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
It'd be more or less like, does the school know about it? Okay, there we go. Yeah, clothes. Make it look like it was never disturbed.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
See, I can already see one issue that's gonna appear.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
I gotta get inside! He's doing things! Do-do-do-do-do... Corned beef! Do-do-do-do-do-do... See, this is where the troubles are gonna come
Shit.
In.
Butterfingers!
See... Actually, can I fix that? Can I? I'm gonna do it again, aren't I?
Oh, man, I'll always make them fall.
Why? Okay.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
I know the information now, but now I can act like I haven't seen it. By rewinding it.
Woo!
Okay. We're good. See, that's the biggest gift of all here. Did I check in this drawer?
Chloe's stepfather yeah. is this asshole from Blackwell?
Da, da, da.
You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh, probably here? I don't know what I'm looking for.
This is so lame.
I think she lied to you. Dude, there's a ton of food here.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
He's a doomsday prepper! It actually does look like he's a doomsday prepper. He's got like 30 bottles of ketchup and mustard. Cereal out the butt. Okay.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Is this a way for a thing? I got nothing. Is there just no tools? Food. Trophies.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
Well, you have to be proud of it. No, I'm just... Yeah, there's... Oh, here we go. No wonder I didn't find
precision
it.
Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
So I'm gonna turn on the washing machine to jiggle them off.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Is there something I can use to grab them? Such as these mini tools here? What is this?
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Sure.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh. Look, man, I have never had this much trouble. Woo! Okay. Because I would have just, like, scooted the cardboard and, like, did the whole jiggle maneuver where I'm just, like, pawing at it and just trying to get it, like, ah, ah. Jiggle, 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 bonk. Donk. Eh. Ta-da!
Yes! You have mad skills, Max.
That's not a skill, that's just using time.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Why would she freak? She's stoned. She'd be more like, here. I know where I'm going. Oh no, she's a potato. Do I talk to her? Tools. I probably should have talked to her. Though I don't think I did. I don't think I could have. It's broke.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Yeah, it's ancient.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so
How
badass.
Would she have known that the butterfly was there?
I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Yeah.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No.
No,
I technically did not.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously,
so I was right.
I didn't blab to anybody.
Sort of.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
It was essentially like what I thought. Like, he's the big powerful family and they're not gonna do anything. So, I would have wasted my time going, principal! He's evil.
I, know it was your birthday last month.
You saved it for that long, huh?
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's
because
cool.
I don't want
Thank
to go
you.
To jail.
This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
She's drugged. Let's do both, I guess. Right?
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Rock?
Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no
Climb out the window.
Way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second! My bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, so-
There's nowhere to hide.
Open this-
Woo!
coming!
What are you doing?
You're
stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
This guy will be like, I know that that
1 second. My
lamp
stuck.
Is 2 millimeters to the left.
Chloe, open
it. Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Yeah. I'm here back at home and...
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Stay hidden?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now!
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
I feel like intervening
hey,
would have just
okay?
gotten her into more
Welcome
trouble.
Welcome to the real step-douches of Arcadia Bay. I'm sorry. For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe.
Yeah. See, we
anyway,
think alike.
Let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
I don't know. I mean, okay, this will be the one time I'm gonna probably do triple choices, because I know this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna pick the other one.
Let me in. Now.
Oh. I'm gonna pick the other one, and then it's gonna be worse, and then I'm gonna be like, man, I should have stuck with my original decision.
What's going on in here?
Okay, let's skip a bit.
Whose is it?
I'm gonna step in.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure
yeah.
like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from huh? her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Oh, snap.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Is it gonna be a high caliber rifle?
High price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister, it's not even loaded.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked.
Oh,
you
snap.
Trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max.
Okay, so it seems
no
like...
no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
It seems like that went
anyway,
better.
Let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hickle.
At least now she's a little bit more chipper. I
man,
proved...
That did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Oh, is that what the game gonna end up like that, where I either help my friends or I help myself? Personally, I don't really care about the whole scholarship idea. But I guess it would make sense for her if she's trying to, like, really, if, like, this was her dream and then she's just, like, trying to save Chloe all the time. I don't know. These decisions are always hard, and all these games that are like that. I will admit, though, that this has a lot better decisions than, say, like, a Walking Dead game. Just because I feel like it actually...
Isn't this awesome?
Kind of forks
totally
it a bit.
Reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke! Hold on!
Also, like, a Walking Dead game makes you choose between forever. Two people.
So like, why do I feel like I was just here?
Two separate people. Whereas this is like, I'm thinking about me or I'm thinking about them.
I was on during my nightmare today.
So yeah, she was saying on how this is the path that I've been pushing the caps locks. This was the path that she was on that everything went crazy. Kick. I don't have a Kick account. Warren's a nerd. Duh, 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 duh. Anarchy. Yo, bro. Okay. I actually think I'm gonna
just so lucky
end this episode here. I hope that you liked this video. If you did, do your thing down below. Like, share, subscribe, and of course, comment something that you want to comment away. Either my poor decisions, or just what I should be looking for in the game. Am I not exploring enough? Like I said earlier, I want to explore, but I don't want to be so heavily in every minute detail. Because I feel like I could make a 30-minute video turn into like an hour, just because I'm like, look at this book, look at this note, look at this paper, look at this graffiti, like, you know, it'd get out of hand. But if that's something that's important in the game, let me know, and I'll be sure to fix how I'm doing everything. Hopefully it won't, no more recording issues appear so that I have to restart and catch up, or, you know, like, pick a chapter and, like, kind of ruin everything, because that really throws me off, because I feel like I'm repeating everything. In a game that I'm already repeating by going back through time. So, again, hope you like this video, and I will see you in the next party in the next episode. I was about to say video again. I don't know why. Bye!